I'm working. Yeah. So what can you say about the coming New Year?
So that we'll get a lot of stimulus for the upcoming New Year, and more stimulus.
Money.
But if that money comes, let it be. So all the parking, new cars will be empty again. You notice that? We came at the Toyota dealers, Uma, Nissan, Uma. Samoa Motors, they just came. All the new Hyundai hybrid.
And then they're going to get a new shipment before Christmas.
I know. So people are have a lot of money. What do you think? Because of the stimulus check and all the upgraded salary, and
there's a lot of race with the food price, the gasoline.
But we don't mind that.
It's too much.
I know.
It's too much. The gas is $4.
But before it's only $3.25.
It was, yeah.
Maybe the economy going down. But
probably Biden decided to raise the price of gasoline to cover for the stimulus, the federal money that they took for the stimulus.
And upgrade the salary grid again of all the government employees to $75,000 per year. There you go. That's the stimulus check guy too.